There are over 200 million people in Nigeria. Have you sold to 10% of those people? Not to talk of the continent of Africa. Have you reached out to all those people? Have you won all those of your fans in Africa? The Grammys are not made for Africans. They are not made for African musicians. They are made for Americans whose songs are played on American radio and whose videos are played on American TV. It's unfortunate that this generation, this they call them millennials, they didn't see the good side of Nigeria. We did. And that's why we have so much hope for Nigeria. In the record books in this Nigeria, I'm yet to see an artist that's taken a record label to court and has won. Look, you see, people don't understand the amount of money that can be made in entertainment. And I say this because I would like to think when I leave this world, I will be remembered as, Kenny and D1, they did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, they made a difference, they made a change, they contributed 1, 2, 3, 4, so